Hello, today I would like to share a story about Putri Gunung Ledang. Once there lived a beautiful princess named Putri Gunung Ledang, who lived in a high mountain of Gunung Ledang. The princess had magnificent beauty and magical powers. And this news spread to Sultan Mansur Shah. One day, Sultan Mansur Shah declared, "I wish to have a wife that will surpass the wife of other princes and kings." "Oh, great king, you already had two wives from the most powerful empires," the Bendahara Tun Perak reminded. But the Sultan was stubborn and said, "I want to ask for the hand of the fairy princess, Putri Gunung Ledang." Sultan Mansur Shah sent his trusted warrior, Tun Mamat, and a few brave men. After a long hike, Tun Mamat came upon a beautiful enchanted garden, where he saw four women knitting. He told them his quest to find Putri Gunung Ledang and present Sultan's marriage proposal. One of the women, Dan Raya Rani, stood up and said, "I am the guardian of Her Royal Highness Putri Gunung Ledang, and I will inform her." After saying this, the women vanished into thin air. Tun Mamat was surprised, but then he remembered this place was enchanted after all. So Tun Mamat waited at the garden for princess reply. Later that night, an old woman came to Tun Mamat and said, "Young man, Royal Highness said that if Sultan desired her, let him build her a bridge of gold and a bridge of silver from Malacca to Gunung Ledang. 7 trays of mosquito hearts, 7 trays of the hearts of mites, a tub of water from dried areca nuts, a tub of tears of virgin maiden, a cup of Sultan's blood, and finally, a cup of his son's blood." Later, Tun Mamat and his men returned to Malacca and presented the condition of Putri Gunung Ledang. His heart sang. The humble Sultan said, "All that she demands, I can provide. But for the blood of my son, I can't, for my heart would suffer. I would never hurt my son." The Sultan regretted his action and hugged his son. Dear friend, we should be grateful to everyone around us and love them unconditionally.
Bye semua, jumpa lagi.